years ago, I opened for Bare Naked Ladies here, and I don't even know if I felt super present, you know, in that moment. And it's a real different feeling approaching it, you know, as like an album release show, and feels like something that I feel really lucky, inspired, and excited to be part of the legend that this place holds. And yeah, when we were sound checking today, I just felt like it never sounded so good to me before. And yeah, it's just it's a beautiful stage. Like, it's big, but it's got this very intimate quality to it. And there's only so many places that you can go where it feels so kind of grand, but also very special and sacred and intimate. And that's what this room feels like to me. This is my sixth record in 10 years, and I like to do something different with each record because I like to take risks, I think, when I'm making art, and I like to switch gears, and I don't really worry about genres too much. I just like to make music. I'm from Prince Edward Island originally, but I've lived in Nova Scotia since I was 10 years old. And I lived in Halifax for a long time, and about 5 years ago, my husband, Dan Ledwell, and myself moved to Lake Echo, Nova Scotia. I feel like we decided to move to this place because it's just really inspiring, a good place to be creative. We live pretty close to the ocean, and we live close to a lake, and we live close to the woods, and I feel like I need that in my life to be happy, and you know, I love to work with those types of images in my mind, and they're just images that I go back to, I think, in my songwriting a lot. I love going to cities for touring and playing shows, especially shows like tonight in Toronto, but you know, I like to hang my hat kind of close to a quiet place. I'm a cradle.
My hero tried, but I fell too many times.
Go ahead.
Beautiful lady, she had her baby. She walked 10 miles through the snow, the wind blowing cold. She said, gotta get away for a while.
Writing, I'm thinking about the audience and how the live show is going to be, because the live show and the audience is as much a part of my career as the record making process. And so when we're creating some of these songs, I knew I wanted to have some songs where I could feel free on stage and really focus on my voice, and a lot of the new songs represent that.
Like I do. All of my
thinking about the type of energy I want the live show to have and what these the kind of energy I want these songs to have. I think, you know, Galaxies and Sorry Doesn't Know are two songs that stand out to me on this record that are a bit higher energy and that are really fun to perform for the audience. Galaxies is a song I think about sort of, it's like a song about missing home or home and wherever that is, and this song it sort of transcends to a bigger idea about like this home of Earth kind of being a place that is all of our home, and you know, sometimes how small you can feel or how approaching like bigger questions, I guess, about your place in the world.
Made of everything that's in the tide. Part of we made of crisscrossing out of luck. Tears keep falling, the same dreams are out of touch. Forever and lucky for us, my baby keeps me all the good stuff. And I'm here, my love. Even when I'm standing alone, when there's a galaxy of us that shines in the field, calling home. And I'm here, my love. Even when I'm standing.
Make sure you follow your passion in life and eat your vegetables, and we'll see you soon.
With a faint taste of cigarettes, you write a hallelujah song. Ain't it wonderful, feeling alright? So I tickle up your backbone, I. Thank you. Yes, my buddy.